public lot, I believe. It said no overnight parking. Well, this is private property. This was done in reference to. Probably the utility itself. Private property. We're coming on a secure lot of the Coral Springs Police Department. It's a stock footage vehicle exiting. Training class parking. So I guess that's visitor parking, no overnight parking. That's the secure lot for the Coral Springs Police Department. It says no trespassing, authorized personnel only. There is a gate. Oh, there's a, it's very interesting. There's a, looks like there's parking on the grass and they actually have markers. Got a squirrel up ahead. Got a huge amount of dragonflies. All over. We're gonna see. Okay, there's a gate, but it's open. Gym, field, courts. Okay. There's no trespassing. Authorized personnel, use cautions. Police personnel only. Back gate. I'm gonna continue to go forward. How you doing? On the public right away. Look right away, I believe. Okay, so there's another entrance or exit, I'm not sure. There's a secure lot. Not sure there's one's an exit and one's an entrance. Visitor lot in the public right away. They have a gate, that's good, but doesn't necessarily block out. So this is a secure lot, which I imagine are either police employees themselves or there is a police vehicle under secure lot with a license plate border. Another one. License plate border. other one. License plate border. So this license plate, the illegality of the license plate border blocking any lettering on the Florida tag is enforced. Storm ready, forced very liberally.
Hi, sir.
How you doing?
How are you?
Good.
54 advice.
Are you recording? Can I help you with something? Or?
I just wanted a complaint form.
A complaint form?
Yeah, that's it.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Would you like to speak to a supervisor?
No, just a complaint form.
Okay.
You want me to follow you or?
Oh, no. I'll go inside and grab it for you.
Okay.
And then I'll give you the non-emergency number.